and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. Let's go do the action now. We are set to kick things off.
Jones.
Here's a shot.
15.
Catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Offside left.
22.
Just off center.
Takes the shot. Save. Brady wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. He goes one for one.
Jones.
Offside left. Offside right.
The ball goes to the ground. Lou overstepping. Miscalculation there.
45.
Offside left.
14.
Offside center. Offside right.
14.
Has the ball now and scores. The away team have the first goal of the match. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Cochran wins the faceoff. Rips it in and wide of the target. Red ball.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Four shoots and they lose possession.
Ball top center.
32.
Braswell shoots. Saved by the goalie. Lou.
Offside right. Ball top center.
Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there.
Ball
32. Side right. Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball
22.
Side right. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Looks to shoot and save.
Ball top center.
With the chance. Sails wide. Seven has time, knocked loose, and they lose possession. Red ball looks to the back of the net. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Red ball. Lou. Red ball.
Offside left. Ball top center.
Kenny Berry flies over the top.
Offside right.
And he shoots.
Clear.
Outstanding game and goal for him today. The ball goes to the ground. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. O'Burt. And a shot. Hits the bar.
Ball
stop center.
91.
Ball side right.
With the shot. Misses.
Ball side
23 gets the pass. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Jones. Three. Three. Referee not happy at all. Lou gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 57.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. The home team to resume play after the foul.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Lou. Sees space. Shoots. Scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 17. Cinch and the away team go straight on attack. Here's a look. Scores. The away team takes the lead. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 2-1. 17 wins it for the away team. Great pressure. Brady harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. Red ball. Chance for them now. Has a look. Too high though. The away team scrambling to get back now. 22 with the shot. Brady with the save. End of a good opening quarter for both teams. The away team faring slightly better. They have the lead as we head to the break. It's 2-1. Cochran for the home team. 17 for the away team. Here again to face off. Jones with the catch. Cochran.
Ball stop center.
And a wild one. Ball is loose.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
91. And gets the goal. And that's his second today. The away team now move on to three. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. 17 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Fires. And wide. He launches one. He is on point in goal today. 5.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side center.
6. 6. Shoots. Brady saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 4. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. 32. 33 receives the pass. 45.
Full side center. Full side left.
Six. Yeah, well, not too surprised with that call. The away team lose possession. Drops the hammer straight to the keeper.
Full side right. Full side center. Full side left.
32. Shoots. 57. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Back underway now, the home team to resume play. Has time. Ricochets off the pipe. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. Blue ball.
Full stop center.
Steps in to shoot. Scores. Three in a row for the away team. The home team need to come up with an answer, and soon. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Important faceoff again between Cochran and 17.
Full side right. Full side center.
Slings it. Brady chalks up a save. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. Blue ball. And it's a wild pass. Powell.
Grant.
Driving in. Goes for the shot. Oh, quick thinking. 15 with the save.
Full stop center.
Takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Deuce manages to recover. Rips it in. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Knocked loose.
Full stop center.
18. Here's a shot. Misses the mark with that shot. Red ball. Chance here. Clanks off the pipe there.
Full stop center. Full stop right.
Powell.
Full stop center.
Looks to shoot. Puts it wide. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-1 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. Cochran comes out on top.
Full side left.
with the shot and scores. 99 gets one for the home team. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-2 for the away team. Shoots! And a goal for the away team. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. With the shot. That's gone wide. Blue ball. 14. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. So turnover here. The home team to resume.
Full stop center!
Gets off the shot and scores. What a shot from out long. Lou looks pretty pleased with himself, and rightly so. He grabs the two-pointer for the home team. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Seven team cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. 91. Here's a take. Fourteen. The away team recover.
Side right.
32. With a blast. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. The away team go man up. Let's one fly and save. Penalty ends, and there's no more man up for the opposition. Easy possession for the away team.
Full stop center.
Powell looks to the back of the net and saved. Let's it rip. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Side right.
Knocked loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Brings the heat. Sends it too high. Red ball.
Side right.
Kenny Berry hits the bar and misses. Red ball. Chance for them now. Knocked loose, and they get it back. With a chance, get in the way, nice save. Referee not happy at all, 32. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it.
Full stop center, full stop left, full stop center.
Three.
Close the next.
Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Miscalculation there. Lou gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Full stop center.
23. He launches one. Saved by the goalie. Turtle.
Help. Left side left.
99.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Brandt.
Ball side right.
99, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. His second so far in this one. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? 17 wins the face-off. Blue ball sails high.
Side right. What's up, right?
32 shoots straight to the keeper.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Three. He's in. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. 15. Catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Steps in and shoots. Drops the hammer. Flies over the top. Collects. Brownell, the away team, looking for the fast break transition now.
Full stop center.
Klett. Squares up and dodges. Lou. And scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Two goals for him. That's two of the five they've scored in this match. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Cochran gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Has a look. And straight to the keeper.
What's up, center?
32 with the catch.
Help.
Saved by the goal. We are down to the final quarter of this game, and it is set to be one heck of a finale. The away team were the first to pull ahead for this game. They held on to the lead for the first half. The home team, though, made their move this quarter in what has been a spectacular comeback. They currently lead. It's 6-5.
Side right.
17.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
And he shoots. Saved by the goalie. Powell.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Bird. Brute force and a goal. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Starting again here at the faceoff between Cochran and 17. 17 wins it for the away team.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Here's a shot. Flies over the top.
Clear.
Feels like they're playing catch down there. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball stop center. Side right.
Brandt fires. 15 saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Ball stop center.
3 with the shot. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
6
right. Ball side left.
with the shot. Goal!
18 could take over.
The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 7-6. Nice win on the faceoff. 17 comes out on top.
Oh, yes.
32 brings the score back to level with that goal. That's number two for him. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. 17 wins it for the away team. Has time. Knocked loose. Brady manages to recover. Shot goes wide.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
45. 91.
Shoots.
Oh, quick thinking. Brady with the save. Lou gets the pass. Takes the shot. The shot is off target. Here's a look. Scores! 99 with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Here we go. Face off again here at the home team wins the face off and they get a step. Jones shoots. The ball goes to the ground. 15 was all over that one.
Center.
There's a shot. Bam! Great goal.
32.
Evens it up for the away team. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball top center.
Slings it. Threads it through to the crease. That's foul number four. He is on the verge of sitting out the rest of the game now. Referee not happy at all. Lou gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 91.
Side left.
With the shot, not on target. 91 has the ball now and puts it in the back of the net. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Cochran wins it for the home team.
Ball top center!
And a wild one. Ball is loose. 23. And he shoots. Brady with the save. Shoots. Misses high. Shoots. Oh, and it hits the bar. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call.
Help, help, help.
57. Get out, get
out, get out. 18. Right.
Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. 16. See space, shoots, and scores. 15 with the equalizer. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 17 wins the face-off.
Left side center. Left side right.
81 shoots and wide. Blue ball.
Left side right. Left side center.
91. He lets it go. Sails high. 14.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball's next.
32.
Ball stop center.
He shoots and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. His second so far in this one. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Cochran gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Puts it wide. 4.
Plett.
Well, a fiery end of the ball game. Goals aplenty. But in the end, it all came unraveled for the home team. The away team came out swinging hard in the fourth. The home team put up a very good fight, but in the end, it just wasn't quite good enough to prevent the loss. Final score, 10-9.